Welcome to the series of videos about functional programming in Kotlin with Arrow. Arrow is a library pack with data type and type classes that empower pure functional programming in Kotlin. In this video, we are going to talk about the ID data type. ID is a data type used in Arrow to model pure values. The identity monad can be seen as the ambient monad that encodes the effect of having no effect. It's ambient in the sense that plain pure values are values of ID. That is to say that the type IDA is just a synonym for A. We can consider as values of type A as values of type ID of A and vice versa. As we can see in this example, ID is useful when interpreting a polymorphic program and we want as result a value in the current context. ID comes with a lot of combinators and methods such as map, fold, flatmap, and many more. Map allows us to transform the inner value of an ID from one value to another. When we have multiple ID values and we want to compute where the possibility that they will be fulfilled, we can use Flatmap. Flatmap allows us to combine two ID values and, with their result, produce a new result. Monad comprehensions delegate to Flatmap. Let us comprehend over the potential value inside the ID, but they do so in a very imperative style, where you can have an instruction at a time in sequence stating what is happening. Monad comprehensions are implemented in Arrow at top coroutine. Here, the function binding to the left value once flatmap completes. We can use the applicative builder to compute over different values of ID that are independent from each other. With the applicative builder, we can map or convert into tuples a set of operations preserving the type information and preserving their type and arity. In the next series of videos, we'll learn about more data types, type classes, and the unified programming model that Arrow proposes.